of all the things that you've done in your work, is there one thing in particular that you feel proudest of, that you would most want to be part of your legacy? Flashing.
People have been talking about how fashion hardly ever had any black girls modeling. And a lot of people complained about it, but no one did anything about it. So by producing this special issue, Franca took all the excuses away.
Un numero di protesta per dire perché ancora oggi, mentre facciamo questa intervista, io ti dico che ho visto le sfilate di New York e forse se ho visto tre ragazze di colore, quello che ho visto.
Taken the attitude and the balls and the courage to go out and say I'm doing this issue. No one else has dared to do that.